we have with us Dr. Heather Berlin. She's a cognitive neuroscientist at Mount Sinai Hospital here in New York. We just had the whole audience nearly passed out. Oh. This amazing young man was like, yes, DVR. 3 million people watched My Feet Are Killing Me premiere. Millions more watched Dr. Pimple Popper. What is it?
So it's kind of the same reason why we watch horror films. Some people really like to elicit a very powerful emotion, even a negative emotion like fear or disgust. But then the relief of the emotion in a safe environment, right? Because it's not, you know, you're not close to the contaminant. And that gives us pleasure, gives us a bit of a hit of dopamine, which can be addictive. You want to go
back.
Is
it like the roller coaster, you know, when you're like, and you know the drop is coming, but then you drop and it's a relief?
Yeah, and you know, there are individual differences, right? So some people who are very highly sensitive to disgust, they can't even look at it, right? You turn away.
The whole audience screamed, except for him.
But we're wired a little bit differently. So other people, they're not as sensitive to disgust, and they need a little bit more to get that same arousal that maybe you or I might get, you know, when we see something minorly disgusting.
As a doctor, are you surprised that millions of people are tuning in to this every week?
Yeah, not really, because again, also I think we've evolved to like the feeling of when there's a lot of pressure building and building and building, and then there's a release of the pressure. Even, you know, for example, when you have to go to the bathroom really bad, and then you finally go and it feels really good.
Right.
You know? So it's a similar kind of feeling. There's a buildup of pressure, and then the release of pressure is very gratifying for some people. And again, it releases that dopamine, that feel-good chemical in the brain. So it's the same thing. You elicit fear going up the roller coaster.
And then it's a release.
Release.
Okay, so now we all understand why these shows are a hit.